Good morning, awesome people. I am getting ready to start my first day of virtual teaching. And y'all, I'm super excited, but nervous at the same time. So I thought that I would try to document this day. So this is my first video of the day. I just pray today is awesome. I met some of my students throughout last week for orientation. So I can't wait to see them virtually this morning. Y'all, I'm struggling because I got all this stuff that I need to take. I got my work bag, I got my little bag that I'm gonna take all the time. My anchor charger, I'm gonna need those. And my laptop table that my best friend had bought me a while back. I use it at home in my bed when I'm on my laptop. And I never thought that this thing would come in handy for virtual teaching. So I'm taking it to my school. This new home will be my school for a while. Anywho, y'all, I gotta go. When I get to work, I'll get back to documenting. All right, bye guys. Okay, I made it to my school, so I'm gearing up to go to my staff meeting. I'm gonna be doing it on Zoom. So I'm gonna do it on Zoom from my classroom. It didn't take me long to get to school either. My school is not far from my house. So yeah, let me log into my meeting and then I'll come back and talk to you guys. Okay, someone was just in my class, so I had to put my mask on. Look. All right, anywho. So back to this vlog. I got through the first half of my live teaching for this morning, and it went awesome. I'm still trying to get some kids into the classroom, but the support team at the school is actually working on it now to see if we can kind of get them into the next half of the class, and if not, for sure, get them into the class for tomorrow. So yes, everything went great. It's actually lunchtime for the kids. I'm actually monitoring their screen. Sorry, my video cut off, but it's actually lunchtime for the kids. Lunchtime for me. I'm about to go get something because I'm running off of nothing. So I'm kind of like monitoring what they're doing online. I can actually see their screen from home and what they're doing when we're not live teaching. So right now I see two kids just on lunch break on PBS. The other kids look like they probably took a screen break, which that's what I recommend. Don't let your kids stay on the screen all day. It's not good for your eyes. Today I brought my glasses. It's lunchtime, so they probably eating lunch, going outside to play, or taking a little nap, whatever they want to do during this time. And then at 1 o'clock, I'll pick back up with live teaching, which I'm excited about because it's ELA. I just wanted to check in. Everything went good. My morning message, actually, I moved it and put it. But anywho, it would have been perfect if I brought my stand to hold my phone and you guys could see a little more. But yeah, today went great. I'm so happy that I got the first half over. When I got to work, I was so nervous this morning. I was so nervous. I didn't go to bed until like 2 o'clock this morning. So yeah, I'm just happy I got those first day jitters out the way. And actually, online teaching is not that bad. Today's lesson being mute and unmute with kindergarten, and that was actually fun. But once we start back live teaching, before we do ELA, we'll go back over those Zoom norms so that they can get used to it. But yeah, I'll check back in with you guys later. I gotta go eat something. All right. So it doesn't help that it's a store literally right across the street from my school. And I'm super excited about that because I did not bring any lunch today. So I'm gonna go over and get me iced coffee. I feel like I need that. And some type of snack. Tomorrow I'm gonna try to make sure that I pack my lunch. I got a new lunch bag, new water bottle and everything, and still didn't pack my lunch. I gotta get better back into it because I'm not gonna be spending my money every day. So yeah, and I think I'm having an outdoors break. I gotta leave this store, just sit outside and enjoy the fresh air before my next session. So I came outside because I needed a mask break. And when I have to put my mask on, but for the most part, I haven't had to put my mask on long as I'm in the classroom by myself. No one is in my classroom. But it's lunch break. I went and got me a donut stick from the store and an iced coffee. So that should hold me over until I can get home and get something good to eat. So yeah, I'm just sitting outside in front of my school. It's like the best place. They have like these oak trees. It's so calming. Lunch is my best time of the day. Cause I literally come sit out here every day when I'm here. I've been here. But yeah, I'll come back and talk to you guys later. So I just finished my second half of my live teaching, right? It went very well. Y'all, this virtual is not good for you. Look, I need some new glasses. I'm gonna need some new glasses. This is too much screen time. That's the only downfall I don't like of this virtual teaching. But other than that, today's been going very smooth. My kids are in class doing work, and it's just a few more kids that we need to get in. But overall, if I had to rate this day, I'll give it a 7 out of 10.